Dear friends and respected parents, we have launched our website to learn NCERT maths of standard 10, Gujarati medium and English medium with base and new tricks to make the student fearless. Only 999 rupees the price for per year. Also, we keep our free videos on our YouTube channel, Revision Educations. Please share, like and subscribe our channel. Thank you, friends. Friends, exercise 4.3, it's question number 3. It's two sums. Find the roots of the following equations. X minus 1 upon x is equal 3. Here first we make the quadratic equation. Take LCM of x and 1, the LCM dx. The LCM dx, here x, here x, here x, here x, x square, here 1, 1 is equal to 3. X square minus 1 is equal to 3x. Friends, make here the quadratic equation. X square minus 3x minus 1 is equal to 0. Now compare this equation with our standard formula. Compare with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. A is equal 1, b is equal minus 3, and c is equal minus 1. Here we write b square minus 4 is the discriminant. In place of b, we substitute minus 3 square minus 4a 1 and c minus 1. Minus 3 square plus 9, negative negative positive 4. So 4 into 1, 4. The sum of these two are 13. Friends, the value of b square minus 4ac greater than 0, so the given equation has two distinct roots. Here we write the roots. X is equal minus b plus minus under root of b square minus 4ac upon 2a. X is equal minus the value of b minus 3 plus minus under root 13 by 2 into 1. So x is equal to 3 plus minus under root 13 by 2. So friends, the roots are, thus the roots of the given quadratic equation are 3 plus under root 13 by 2 comma 3 minus under root 13 by 2. So this is our answer, friends. It's very easy and very simple. Now here we look the other sum. First write the sum, convert the sum in a quadratic equation form. So here here is the fraction, so we take here LCM, x plus 4, x minus 7. ए दोनों में ऐसा ऐसा सेम लगाए इनको, x प्लस 4 इधर है, इधर बराबर सुन लो फ्रेंड्स, x प्लस 4 है, इधर x प्लस 4 है, बाकी क्या रहता है x माइनस 7, सो मल्टीप्लाई x माइनस 7 इन डिनोमिनेटर ऑल्सो इन न्यूमिनेटर, सो वी राइट हियर x माइनस 7 माइनस ऐसा सेम लाने के लिए देखो इधर क्या मल्टीप्लाई किया हमने x माइनस 7, आपको लिखने की जरूरत नहीं, मैं समझाने के लिए लिख रहा हूं, देखो ये दोनों का मल्टीप्लिकेशन ये हो गया, हियर x माइनस 7, हियर x माइनस 7, हियर x प्लस 4, हमारे पास x माइनस 7 है, तो बाकी क्या रहता है x प्लस 4 मल्टीप्लाई हियर एंड हियर, वी राइट इन ब्रैकेट x plus 4 is equal 11 by 30. x minus 7, this minus we take inside, it became minus, minus 4, x into x, x square, x into 7 minus 7x, 4 into x plus 4x, 4 into 7 minus 28 is equal 11 by 30. Here plus x and minus x will be cut here. Minus 7 minus 4 it minus 11. And here x square minus, write the sign of the greater number, do subtraction of these two, 3x minus 28 is equal 11 by 30. Now do cross multiplication here. Minus 11 into 30 is equal 11. X square minus 3x minus 28. This 11 we take here in denominator. That 11 are cut here. So minus 30 is equal X square minus 3x minus 28. This minus 30 we take that side, it became plus. So 0 is equal x square minus 3x minus 28. Minus 30 we take this side, it became plus. Now here x square minus 3x, the simplify of these two are plus 2. Now find two parts of 2 whose sum is 3. Okay, इधर से आप factorization वाला method भी कर सकते हैं, quadratic formula भी कर सकते हैं. तो हम क्या करते हैं, quadratic formula compare with ax square plus bx plus c is equal 0. The value of a is equal 1. The value of b is equal minus 3. And the value of c is equal 2. So this is the values. Now b square minus 4ac, the value of b minus 3, so minus 3 square minus 4, a ki jagah pe 1, c ki jagah pe 2, minus 3 square plus 9, negative, positive, negative, minus 8, 9 minus 8, 1. Now we can see the value of b square minus 4ac, b square minus 4ac greater than 0, so the given quadratic equation has two distinct roots. We write the roots, x is equal minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. X is equal minus the value of b minus 3 plus minus under root b square minus 4ac, its value is 1, and here 2 into 1. So x is equal 3 plus or minus 1 by 2. Here x is equal 3 plus 1 by 2, x is equal 3 minus 1 by 2. ये प्लस और माइनस है तो 1 के आगे एक बार प्लस रखो, 1 के आगे माइनस रखो और इसका सिंपलीफाई करो. 4 by 2 we got here 2 and here x is equal 2 by 2, x is equal 1. So thus the roots of given quadratic equation are 2, 1. So these are our answers, friends. It's very simple. Thank you very much.